how to install your mounting tracks. Step 1. Installing the mounting track. Prepare and gather all the tools needed to install your StackTrax mounts. Step 2. Find the location where you would like to install your StackTrax system. Step 3. Locate your studs. Using a stud finder, locate the left and right edge of the stud and mark them with a pencil. Mark the center of the stud between those edges to ensure you are securing your tracks as close to the center of the stud as possible. This is extremely important. No, really, seriously, hit the center of the stud. Step 4. Once the desired stud is found, begin to mark and measure the height to install your mounting track. We recommend installing the lower track first, between 8 and 10 inches on center from the floor. Step 5. Next, place the mounting tracks at the desired height and mark with a pencil in between the holes of the mounting tracks, where you need to drill your pilot holes before you screw in the lag screws. Step 6. Remove the mounting track from the wall and drill your pilot holes using the recommended drill bit. Step 7. Once the pilot hole is created, place your mounting track back onto the wall. The pre-drilled holes should line up with the mounting track holes. Using the lag screws, washers, and hex bolt drill bit provided, screw the bolt with the washer attached into the wall with your drill or ratchet. Once the lower mounting track is installed, find and mark the same stud at the heights desired for your middle and high track. Recommended 48 inches from the floor for middle track and 78 inches on center from the floor for high track. Step 8. Repeat all steps in this process to install any additional mounting tracks. Make sure all lag bolts are tight and that the mounting track are flushed against the wall. StackTrax recommends professional installation or to contact us for any questions or concerns on installing your StackTrax.